I want to make a cauliflower soup today, but first I'm going to cut my cauliflower. Step one, take all the leaves off. Then I'm going to cut the cauliflower in half, starting at the top of the cauliflower going down. Take the two halves and face them down. Cut again. Then turn the cauliflower diagonally and just cut the cores off, and it easily comes apart. Now I'm ready to make my cauliflower soup.